First 5-year plan, 1951 to 1956. It was based on the Harrod-Domar model. Its main focus was on the agricultural development of the country. This plan was successful and achieved the GDP growth rate of 3.6%, more than its target. Second 5-year plan, 1956 to 1961. It was based on the P.C. Mahalanobis model. Its main focus was on the industrial development of the country. This plan was successful and achieved the growth of rate 4.1%. Third 5-year plan, 1961 to 1966. This plan was called Gadgil Yojana also. The main target of this plan was to make the economy independent and to reach self-propelled position or takeoff. Due to Indochina war, this plan could not achieve its growth target of 5.6%. Plan holiday, 1966 to 1969. The main reason behind the plan holiday was the Indo-Pakistan war and failure of third plan. During this plan, annual plans were made and equal priority was given to agriculture, its allied sectors and the industry sector. Fourth 5-year plan, 1969 to 1974. There are two main objectives of this plan, i.e. growth with stability and progressive achievement of self-reliance. This plan failed and could achieve growth rate of 3.3% only against the target of 5.7%. Fifth 5-year plan, 1974 to 1979. In this plan, top priority was given to agriculture. Next came industry and mines. Overall, this plan was successful, which achieved the growth rate of 4.8% against the target of 4.4%. The draft of this plan was prepared and launched by D.P. Dhar. This plan was terminated in 1978. Rolling plan. This plan was started with an annual plan for 1978-79 and as a continuation of the terminated 5th year plan. 6th 5-year plan, 1985-1990. The basic objective of this plan was poverty eradication and technological self-reliance. Garbi Hatayo was the motto. It was based on investment Yojana. Its growth target was 5.2% but it achieved 5.7%. 7th 5-year plan, 1985-1990. Objectives of this plan included the establishment of the self-sufficient economy and opportunities for productive employment. For the first time due to pressure from private sector. Its growth target was 5.0% but it achieved 6.0%. Annual plans. 8th 5-year plan could not take place due to volatile political situation and at the center. So two annual programs are formed in 1990-91 and 1991-92. 8th 5-year plan, 1992-1997. In this plan, the top priority was given to development of the human resources, i.e. employment, education and public health. During this plan, new economic policy of India was introduced. This plan was successful and got annual growth rate of 6.8% against the target of 5.6%. 9th 5-year plan, 1997-2002. The main focus of this plan was growth with justice and equity. This plan failed to achieve the growth target of 7% and Indian economy grew only at the rate of 5.6%. 10th 5-year plan, 2002-2007. This plan aimed to double the per capita income of India in the next 10 years. It aimed to reduce the poverty ratio to 15% by 2012. Its growth target was 8.0% but it achieved only 7.2%. 11th 5-year plan, 2007-2012. Its main theme was faster and more inclusive growth. Its growth rate target was 8.1% but it achieved only 7.9%. 12th 5-year plan, 2012-2017. Its main theme is faster, more inclusive and sustainable growth. Its growth rate target is 8%.